Oh, yeah. I got some identification for you.
Access granted.
Thank you. Carry on.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work.
I'm out!
Whoa. Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
Is that a recording?
I think so.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please, do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
Okay.
Looks like some kind of workers' quarters.
Or internment camp. Man, this place just reeks of wrong.
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards, I assure you. We take great pride in our work here.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. And I don't think it's a bend.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing. Hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
I'll take this. Don't open the door. It'll let all the wretches through. There's another room overlooking this one. Let's see if we can get a clear shot first.
As you can see, we maintain the highest standards of security at New Hope. After all, one can never have too much security.
This guy's nuts.
Security system deactivated.
We take great pride in the cleanliness of our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
This is what you call stellar? You need to raise your standards.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards.
Security.
We aim to please in New Hope. Yes, we do.
Security system deactivated.
Security, like cleanliness, is next to godliness. Don't you agree?
Is this guy for real?
Security system deactivated.
The shit just keeps getting weirder.
We take great pride in our facility. Phil, we're not retarded. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
Like this weather's taking a turn for the worse.
Roger that. Try to make this quick.